Oui, voilà, c'est à peu pendant que je...
I've studied the philosophy, and then I taught a philosophy, and I used it as a tool to make films.
C'est-à-dire de pas faire la même
In
chose.
Every film, I try to take it up, to take up a new adventure,
déjà,
a new genre. And it's not easy. The cinema does not need the real because we can invent everything. The scene in general does not exist. It is invented during editing.
Ma question, elle est très
simple. I have a very simple and concrete question. If there was no philosophy, would cinema have been possible for you?
Moi, je puise pas mon cinéma dans le cinéma.
We have to take really inspiration from something to feed our minds, and I think this is I feed my mind through philosophy. Everything I talk about is philosophy.